back. Ah, well, I suppose there's plenty more where that came from. Aldo! Fancy a bit of fisticuff,
sir.
Drop them.
Right away, sir.
up hostile life signs. Peek-a-boo!
That's it.
What was that?
there somewhere.
Can't open it from this end.
What they're up against.
Got it. Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
No sign of him now.
Going down. Lower level. Lower level. Going down. Main assembly line.
Dead. I'm moving. Bingo.
Hey.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something? You find those raiders?
Yeah.
No kidding. That's the best. So we've been talking. We just, if we want things to get better, so we're in.
The Minutemen could use someone like you.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm not interested in your life story.
Just hear me out. Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
You guys came from...
That's right. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. We were the only ones that came. Only a few of us got out alive. We never found a safe place to settle.
Right. I know how it feels.
Yeah. That's why I'm talking to you.
Why can't you lead them?
That's not who I am. But that's not going to be enough to... We need someone who can bring them.
Okay.
Good. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way.
So, if I'm a general...
You're looking at it, I'm a... The leader of the Minutemen. Our last leader was General Becker. The one good thing about... Now it's your... I've got something to... The scouts have found it promising. Once you clear it out, before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland.
Sure.
Someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Bingo.
Shoot them all!
Years ago, I never would have thought this level of dust possible. A common sight these days. I'm sure some would even call this clean.
Yes.
business? Huh? Get him.
Nice try.
Security's too tight. That's it.
There you are.
Be able to hack this. Here we go. Hey.
Sir. Someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Got it. This won't work without power. Ruby.
Hey, do you have a moment? I want to...
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have some. I'll mark it on your map.
Talk to you. I'm being. Sarcastic? Leave me.
Thank you.
Something home to remember your visit to the Science Center?
Sure. Let's see what you got.
25%. Welcome to the Science Center. Looking for a souvenir?
What's for sale?
25. That rubbish where you found it.
Thank you. Silver Shroud fans. I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the Memory Den and to talk to Kent Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, a slaying in Scully Square.
No way to pick this.
Good day to you.
Down this alley.
Well, well, well. Looks like someone got lost on the wrong side of the tracks.
Yeah, wrong side of the tracks.
I'm just meeting a friend. No business of yours. Perhaps I'll just call him. Now it's...
Not so fast, fancy pants. Your wallet and that snazzy briefcase you carry. Hand them over, now.
I most certainly will not. Do you have any idea who...
Oh, jeez Louise. Why'd you go and do that?
Because he could have made us, that's why. You want to spend another stretch in the pokey? Now, let's see what's in this fancy case. Nothing. Papers, no cash. It's worthless. Not so fast, fancy pants. Your wallet and that snazzy briefcase you're carrying. Hand them over, now.
I most certainly will not. Do you have any idea who...
Oh, jeez Louise, why'd you go and do that?
Because he could have made us, that's why. You want to spend another stretch in the pokey? Now, let's see what's in this fancy case.
Sensor,
suit like this has got to have something.
All right, all right. $20, driver's license. Oh, man. We've done it this time. You know who this is? Richard Leaston, Mayor Murphy!
What? The Mayor Murphy? What in the blazes was he doing up here? Up in Scully Square?
A mystery, to be sure.
Show yourself.
You have murdered a man in cold blood. Justice must be served.
It's the Silver Shroud! Let's get out of here!
I ain't afraid of the Silver Shroud. You hear me? Come out and I'll do you like I did the mayor.
Death has come for you, evildoer. And I am its shroud. My work here is done. Or is it? What brought you to Scully Square, MRV? The journey that left you dead and Boston dangerous. Why venture? Emerge from the shadows, villain, or face the justice of the Silver Shroud!
What will become of our stalwart hero? Find out what happens next week.
Subsidiary of Galaxy News Network.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, The Mystery of Mayor Murphy.
Slowly now, reveal yourself.
Silver Shroud, fret not, old friend. It's only me.
Mistress of Mystery, what brings you to Scully Square on such a vow night?
tracking our dear Mayor Murphy, who is up to some mischief.
The mayor. So he wasn't here in some kind of official capacity.
Hardly. Here, let me show you. The contents of the late mayor's case.
But these are real estate papers. Leases and deeds for most of the businesses in Scully Square.
Indeed they are, my intrepid investigator. It would seem our Mayor Murphy was involved in a rather crooked caper. He was here to meet with some other mysterious malefactor.
So, Mr. Mayor, I hope you found the place all... What the? Silver Shroud! And Mistress of Mystery? And the Mayor? Dead?
That fady, the infamous Mampus! So, you were meeting with Mayor Murphy. Why? Tell me, and you may yet live.
Best listen to my friend, Fahey.
I'll never talk, and you two are in over your heads.
So be it. Death has come for you, evildoer, and I am X. Fat Fahey, the infamous Mampus. So, you were meeting with Mayor Murphy, but why? Tell me, and you may yet live.
Best listen to my friend, Fahey.
I'll never talk. You two are in over your heads.
So be it. Death has come for you, evildoer, and I am its
Shroud. Shroud this, crime fighter! Later, suckers!
Silver Shroud! You're shot!
Just a graze. You must go after him.
No. We'll let our quarry leave for now. That bullet must be removed. And you're bleeding.
Must get back to my...
Hush now, Stoic Shroud. I'll take you to my parlor. It is close, and that wound is worrisome.
The parlor. It's been so long.
Indeed it has, old friend. Old love. Indeed it has. And now, we must away.
What will become of our stalwart hero? Find out what happens next week on another exciting episode of
The Silver Shroud.
You've been listening to Galaxy News Radio, a wholly owned subsidiary of Galaxy News Network.
Huh? Galaxy News Radio.
What the? Disappearing.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode in the parlor.
Thank you.
hold this.
Hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
You better back off.
What was that? I couldn't hear him.
You hand over everything you got in that pot.
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest.
I like you. Walk into a new place, make a show.
Good neighbors help the people for the people. You feel me?
Good neighbor?
That's right. We cobbled this little neighborhood to...
Uh-huh.
You'll see. So long as you remember.
A new player in Good Neighbor. Hello, little pawn. Welcome to our fun and games.
Mr. Fancy Pants and his robot valet. I am so impressed.
Sweet Pip-Boy, brother. You hold on to that, huh?
Peace, brother.
Yeah?
hate the Institute. Follow the freedom trail, brother. Ooh! Nothing to see here.
Beat it, chump.
Hey there.
Ain't your concern.
Everything here is guaranteed to...
Let's see what you have.
Murder and mayhem.